crazy wife. I had those for a long time. So I'm looking forward to it.
Anybody want to, got a prayer request?
Yeah, I'd like to pray for my little girls and my little boys. I've got Davey Tanner, Kessler, Galvin, and then I've got James, Brenner, and then I've got Joseph, Mackenzie, Willis, and Carlotta Rose, Medea, Rodriguez, Cargill Scott.
All those your children?
This is four children.
Sorry?
Yeah, four children and a nanny about eight.
Yeah.
About 12 kids. And then my name's Sarah Mary Jack.
That's why she asked me that.
Oh, good. Yeah, I mean, I know my real name, but like Sarah's mom.
Yes.
Lost a dear friend.
That's my doctor. Well, Friday, I've been on medicine. It's really helped me the past couple of years.
But guys, let's be respectful of the prayer request here. No, you. Correct.
Thank you, sir. So I've been and helps me to get back to work and stuff. Like if I mess up or something, God will take it from me. If I'm taking it from you, pray for me to get back to me.
So you said you had a doctor's appointment,
didn't you? I missed it Friday. I got another on Monday, but I had to start paying for the medicine. It's like $140 a month.
Go to the neighborhood clinic. You can go to the neighborhood clinic on Drexel Street. 8th and Drexel. Okay, so you need to go get your meds.
Yeah, but they won't pay for this one.
What is it that one meds?
It's a low milligram dosage a month.
Of what?
I've been having to break a lot of paper, actually.
What meds?
What medication that they won't pay for?
Suboxone. It's an opiate block.
They can't do it. It's a safe block.
It's narcotic.
I need it.
No, they won't do it for narcotics for free.
It's a different
block.
Anybody else?
We pray to God, guide everybody, and give everybody direction and wisdom they need to make it through this journey that we follow.
Yeah, they get on their feet.
Anybody else?
I'll pray that more workers within next year don't depend on one night. Just more people don't depend on one. The stimulus change. And want to get back to work instead of actually getting something free and earning their way through life.
Well, I'm going to embellish that a little bit. I'm going to pray that this economy in Nashville puts people back to work, opens up restaurants and tourism business, so people can work with people.
Pray that as you go throughout this week,
that we'll look to you to be our provider for all things. We thank you for what you're doing here today in each and every person's life. We pray for every hurt leg, every hurt back. We pray that everyone would look to you for healing.
Father, we thank you for the opportunity we have to come before you. Thank you for the breath of life that you gave us this morning. If we don't rise up and thank you every morning for the breath of life that you gift to us, why should you do anything else for us? We need to thank you and praise you. We come to do that right now. Come to acknowledge that you are God and we are not. And we depend on you and you alone. You are our God. You are our Creator. You love us. You are merciful to us. We're going to have communion service here in a moment just to celebrate what Jesus Christ did on the cross for us. We thank you for this day, the breath of life for all of us that come together equal in your eyes. We're all equal, but none of us are any better or worse than anybody else. We know that. We acknowledge that. We ask you to forgive us when we fail you. Lead us, God, to put your hand of blessing on us. Christ, we pray.